Renovations at the Citrus Bowl continue right now as the debate over what happens to its neighbor next door persists. Many people want Tinker Field to stay untouched, and today backers of the historic ballpark were given a boost in their efforts. WESH 2's Brett Connolly is live from the field in Paramore with more now. Brett?
Hey, Jim, our crews are out here right now continuing those renovations on the Citrus Bowl. Let's show you the proximity of these structures. You can see the cranes that are back here right next to the Citrus Bowl. There's some trucks that are down there, equipment. All of that is actually sitting in right field here at Tinker Field. And then as you move to the left, you can see the white structure here. That's what has been spared, to at least of today, the seats inside and the grandstand. For now, the gates at Tinker Field are closed, but still standing. The fate of a park celebrating 100 this year lies in the hands of officials at City Hall.
At all, at this time, I'm directing staff not to move forward with the demolition of the bleachers of Tinker Field.
Crews have ripped up the turf in right field, where renovations continue at the Citrus Bowl. And while the field takes a beating during construction, the grandstand remains intact. Officials have cataloged each piece of Tinker so that it might be preserved or moved next door to McCracken Field, a space the mayor plans to invest in building a structure that can host both baseball and concerts.
That this is an opportunity to build a new facility that would restore a functioning baseball stadium to the area and to preserve the historic significance of Tinker Field.
The commitment to preservation comes from out of respect for the park's cherished past.
Babe Ruth
played here during spring training, and Martin Luther King Jr. delivered a speech from the pitcher's mound in 1964. The site seen here, earning it a spot on the National Register of Historic Places.
So during the rebuild, we'll ask the architects that'll come off of the Citrus Bowl team to look at Tinker Field, the existing structures, and identify what ways we might pay tribute and honor the history there and the historical events that took place on the field.
And back here live, you can see some crews out there right now working in what will be the end zone. And once this is actually completely renovated, a portion of that is going to be in that right field section of Tinker Field. And this debate continues. The Historic Preservation Board will take up the issue on March 5th. We're live in Orlando. I'm Brett Connolly, WESH 2 News.